What's going on, guys? Sally here from Lifestyle Lifters, and today, just taking you through my back and biceps workout. So right now, we're warming up on deadlifts. Honestly, I haven't deadlifted in like, how long has it been, like 2 months? Maybe like a year? but I haven't deadlifted in a while, so starting to get back into it. So we're warming up for 135, and I'm just gonna see how heavy I can go for like three sets of 6 to 8, just to get back into it. So not gonna go too heavy, just gonna work my way back into it. Probably somewhere in between like 225, 245. So we'll see what happens. Expected. I used to rip that shit for a lot, but like I said, I haven't done it in a while, so probably gonna stick with this. 3 sets, 6 to 8, and then we'll take you to the next workout. Alright, so this one, lat pull downs obviously. This one I like to go higher volume, so I do 3 sets of 12 to 15. You guys have this bar in your gym, use it, it's called a mag grip. Basically, it essentially takes out your thumbs, and your thumbs activate a lot more of your forearm and your bicep. So it helps you engage more of the lats, your back, which is what you're trying to work right now. This one, don't go too heavy on, because you don't want to have a lot of swing when you're doing it. You want to keep your body very stable and use it to just activate your lats. You want to go fairly heavy, but make sure you're getting a full stretch at the top, and then when you contract, you really want to squeeze at the bottom, because this isn't really a compound movement. Compound movements are where you want to go your heaviest, and you still want to keep your form, but you don't have to keep it too strict. But on machines like this, you really want to keep it more strict form, have good technique to really hit the muscle properly. So this one, a little bit different variation. Saw this on Bradley Martin's channel. So basically, what you want to do is you want to get a longer bar, get a wider grip on it, and this is really going to target like your upper back and a little bit of your rear delts, but more for upper back activation. So you just grab it like this, and you really want to get a good squeeze when you're squeezing back here. So basically, with a lot on the row machine, you'll come to like your stomach, but on this one, you want to come upwards, almost to like your chest. That is hitting your upper back, because that's the point of this exercise, is to hit your upper back. So we're gonna do 3 sets of this, 10 to 12 reps, and then we're gonna move on to biceps. Ask me a question, bro. Like, any question you want.
Well, what's the topic?
It's just back and arm, but like, you can ask me anything you want.
All right.
But let me hit a set first.
Okay, oh. Are you gonna ask me, ask you a question, and you're gonna hit a set?
Yo, reps before sets of questions.
Promise.
Coming from a guy who doesn't lift. Bob?
Well,
why are you doing the Tatiana right now? What are you doing, bro? Why are you doing the song ain't even on and you're trying to pull the dance? Damn, cuz.
Alright, guys. I low key did extra sets because I thought you were coming to record me. And then you want to put the camera on yourself.
I mean.
Welcome to the video. Linden here, light from Lifestyle Lifters. I just finished my workout. I had cardio, legs, and then abs. I usually do cardio first because usually we get here so late and that like I'm really, really tired from work already. And like as long if I, you know, decide to skip or like do a light weight throughout for the night, I can at least say that I got my cardio in, you know? Instead of going home and not having cardio done. But I did do abs, I'm starting to do abs a lot more now that we're in the cutting season. And speaking of our cutting season, we're about to go to the beach, but like
the beach?
This guy is looking a little white. He's looking like he's not even wearing a
I'm
shirt
super
right
white.
Now.
Super white, super thick. So you know.
Alright man.
It's not cutting season yet.
So first question, he asked me to start asking him questions. Since you're starting cutting and you're about to get down to about to get down to I guess your ideal body weight, like body transformation kind of thing. What do you think is your best feature on your body? You know, just
personally, from my perspective, I think my best feature is honestly my shoulders. I feel like my shoulders pop out like the most, especially when I start to cut. They become the most defined. And then just to like further upon that, I think my weakest point is like kind of hard to say because like I don't think like I have, you know, not to sound fooling myself or anything, but I don't think I have bad arms. But I feel like when I start to cut, I lose a lot of fat here. So it looks more defined, but they just also look smaller and I feel like extremely skinny. But I feel like, you know, it's just because, you know, you're dropping weight, you're losing more definition. So yeah, I think that my shoulders definitely pop out more, arms look a little bit smaller. But you know, that's what you gotta do when you're cutting. Get the body down here. This is what it's about during summer and cutting season, is to lose all your fat pretty much around here. And get shredded for the summer season. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm starting in about a month now, and then yeah, see where it goes.
All right. So yeah, as you said, as you heard, Tyler is starting his cut in about a month. All of us, the rest of us, already started cutting. I don't know what he does.
It's Tatiana right now. What are you doing, bro? Why are you doing? The song ain't even on, and you're trying to pull the dance.
But
I got him in the DM.
I thought Tyler was gonna ask me what's my favorite feature for myself, but I'm just gonna tell you guys. Personally, when I cut down, I believe that my best feature for myself, you know, it has to be. No, not my. cut that. It has to be my upper body, more specifically my shoulders and arms and upper back. Definitely when I cut down, it's like my. Obviously, everyone has love handles. For some reason, mine doesn't really want to go away, and it really shows a lot. And I'm just fat and not cutting enough. But I would definitely say my shoulders, arms, and my upper back.
Why does he even come to the gym?
I don't even know, man. But yeah, I'm definitely thinking that those are my best features. A lot of people think that my legs are, which is kind of weird. I mean, I think I've always been have like big legs, and definitely a lot of people always say, that, yo, how do you grow them? I honestly don't know. I came out with freaking tree trunks as legs when I was born, but whenever I cut down, they just don't get defined, I guess. And you know, comment down below if you guys have any tips on that. It's always just stay thick, no matter how much I cut. Like, I don't know, even when I was like down at 155, it was still like no definition or anything. It was just mad thick, and I have no idea. I'm like getting tired. We're talking.
Man, this man made a whole video.
Man, I'm tired of talking right now. I'm like running out of breath.
Need more cardio, mom. All
right. So yeah, we're about to. Speaking of arms, we're about to hit some biceps.
All right. So we're starting off with biceps. What is this? Barbell curl, can be lifestyle lifted. Barbell curls.
So, as you'll notice on that one, I was using a little bit of swing on it. Because with the barbell curls, you want to try and keep, you know, as much bicep activation as you can. But this is the one where you're going to hold the most weight on your bicep. So, you can use a little bit of swing
I will not. I don't fucking go ahead and, you know, do a fucking dance or whatever. But just go ahead and use your hips a little bit when you come down. Just kind of pop it up and make sure you bring it all the way up and coming back down. And then I say, you know, use a little pop with it because this is when you're loading the most weight. So we're doing 3 sets of 8 to 10 on this one. Really gonna get a good pump going in the biceps. And then we're probably gonna hit 2 more bicep workouts. And that'll be it for the workout.
Explain it. What are we doing right now?
Hold on. Let me ask you a question. Who's cutting right now?
Huh?
Who's cutting right now?
Me.
All right then. That's why it's not a cutting video. Anyway.
Oh, okay.
So we're doing the bicep fisher curl right now.
Freaking curl.
You can do this on like a machine over there, like with a barbell. But I like to do it on this machine. If you have one in your gym, you can use it. If not, you can do it on one else. So basically, we're gonna be doing 12 to 15 reps on this one, a little bit more high volume. And basically this one is pretty easy. It keeps your arms stable, so you can't really give too much give. The only note I really have is like to kind of dig your armpits into the pad, so that you're not...
You said dig your armpits?
Yeah, like you want to have the seat low enough so that your armpits are like sitting right at the top. Sometimes people have it high and it's like this. And you're using more of your upper back and your shoulders if you're doing that. So this kind of takes everything out of the equation. And you're only using your biceps for it. So this one, like I said, 3 sets, 12 to 15.
All right. That looked good.
Yeah, so if you guys made it this far in the video so far, go ahead and like the video. Subscribe. Listen, guys, we want to hit 100 subscribers by April. That would be fucking awesome. We're at like 74 right now. So if you could please go ahead, drop subscribe, like the video, and then comment down below some topics you want to see in the future. Because we're always open to suggestions. You know, we have our own set schedule of things that we want to do. But you know, if you guys have any questions or videos, ideas that you want us to do for you, we'll go ahead and make it. So just let us know. And now back to the workout.
At least for Cody. Cody.
All right, guys, so like Tyler said, like, comment, subscribe down below. Hit that notification button. Make sure you get all of our videos. We're trying to post more videos more often. Definitely comment down what you want to see. Just talk a little bit about what we have planned in the future as these guys are freaking arguing and not working out. I have not seen this guy do one set this whole time. So yeah, definitely subscribe. We're trying to hit the 100 by April, and you know, if we hit the 100 by April, we can have a big celebration video. We're definitely planning a lot of stuff for March and April since it is spring break, going into summer, and then we have definitely a lot more topics to do. But definitely comment down below if you have a specific topic you want to talk about, or DM us. You know, our Instagrams are down below. Follow us there. Mine's at Linden_Mountain.
Single.
Oh, really?
That wasn't me!
That's not me.
And if anybody ever comes up to you outside of the gym and is like, think says you're skinny or something, just ask them, do you even lift? And if they do, you're fucked.
So he's trying to make fun of
me. JJ, you don't even lift.
What you mean, cuz?
I like that.
I would look bigger But I don't juice, so yeah. All right, so Tyler's about to do his last workout. Right, well, we're so about to do his last workout. This is personally my favorite.
Bicep peak machine. If you have it in your gym, I would suggest using it. It helps out, feels really good. If you don't, another good way to hit the peak is like doing a spider curl. Basically, when you're leaning over the preacher bar, but instead of on the slanted side, you're laying on the flat side, and you're basically coming up. Or you could just do like...
I know what you mean.
Or like the... just like a bicep curl, but like this. Those all hit the peak very well. But this is like...
Very concentrated.
Yeah, so it's super cool. So for this one, we're going to be doing higher sets, 15 to 20 reps. Because it's not working like the whole bicep, it's just working the peak of the bicep. So you want to hit it with a higher volume to really help shape the muscle. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to be doing, like I said, 3 sets, 12 to 15.
How much are you putting on there?
45. I keep it pretty light.
45.
Yeah, the 5's on the 2. So I keep it pretty light, just because you don't want to like just go ahead and rep it out. Even though it's high volume, you still want to keep a good form with it and make sure you're hitting it properly.
Yeah. Squeeze and release, right?
Exactly. Don't know what that means, but yeah. Got 19 reps. That's just hard, but it feels really good. So if you got it, try it.
Dang, bro, you're wearing the most revealing shirt right now.
Is that sarcasm?
It's not, bro.
Bro, it's like snowing outside, you know? I can't just walk around without a sweater, you know?
You're right, bro. It snows like every day of the year in Orlando.
You can get my bicep? Is it showing or?
Yeah, bro, it's like, it just ripped the shirt right there. Is that the color of your skin?
All right, guys, so that personally is one of my favorite bicep because it's very concentrated. Hits the peak, that's all what you really need. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're about to go ask Sebastian. He's cutting, okay.
Sebastian's cutting right now. Right now and forever, it's never ending cutting, right?
It's like a never-end cut with us, right? Me and you.
When you cut down, or like basically any time, what do you think is your best feature body-wise?
Best feature?
Yeah, like what do you like the most, or what do you get like complimented the most? When you get real thin, and like those mornings you wake up and you feel like really light, and you look in the mirror, turn to the side. And
honestly, personally, this is weird, but I like my legs.
You like your legs?
Is that weird? Not that they're like muscular or cut, but they're just like, I like my legs, man. That's my favorite feature.
Oh.
I got some nice legs. Like, look at that.
Here you have it. Sebastian said his legs. Obviously, his legs are a little white right now. We're all pretty light. So catch us in the future videos. Definitely comment down below. Like, subscribe. You guys got anything?
Make gains.
Follow us on Instagram. Lifestyle Lifters. We're out.